were the boys and girls of yesterday. They, too, might have become good American citizens, but instead, enemies of society.